The flu is spreading like wildfire across Southwest Florida. In fact, Lee Health has seen more than 300 cases in December alone. So now they're restricting kids under the age of 12 from visiting patients. WinQ's reporter Nicole Valdez explains.
Yay! It's flu season, but some parents don't need a reminder.
We've all got something right now.
Mom Gina Handerhall says her kids are already showing symptoms.
Just coughing. That's mostly it.
Roy Snell says to prevent that, he got his 7 and 4-year-old vaccinated already, but knows he needs to be ready for anything.
It's not foolproof.
That's the stance officials at Lee Health are taking with kids under 12 years old.
We're asking that folks leave their children who are 12 and under home and not expose them to the germs that are in the public at this time.
Right now, the hospital system says they've confirmed more than 300 cases of the flu in Southwest Florida.
It's about 3 times what we normally have this time of year.
Officials say young kids visiting won't be allowed in the ICU, pediatric ICUs, or oncology units at any of their hospitals.
Not only to keep them safe, but to also prevent them from spreading influenza to others with their system.
I'd like to cut.
I didn't realize that the flu was so predominant this year.
Snell says while he's surprised by the restriction, he agrees with any method to try to keep flu cases down.
Well, kids, it's always a battle. They're always getting dirty, putting their hands in their mouth. So you do the best you can. You know, you make sure to wash your hands. You make sure that they cover up when they sneeze or cough. You get the flu shot. You just hope for the best.
Nicole Valdez, WinQ News, now. Hospital officials say this restriction could last until the spring if the number of flu cases continues to rise.